lot more. Come on. I guess I'm down here. Okay. Let's try to find some more, just in case. Now I can kill that. More. Yep. Two over there. Actually, three. Come on, really? Let's try to catch it. not a chance. Come on. assassinate. Nice. But I think I'm good to go. Let's see what. Okay, return to the ship. Let's stop.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Taken from the holds, just as you said.
A little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way, anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassar. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Well, I think this is the first one. Yeah. Full sync. Finally. I have no business here, so...
Nice!
What? Just the area, why? Never mind. Come on, where's that? I didn't like to do this.
Go on, Captain Queerknobs. Tell me I'm under arrest. Tell me!
Damn your breads.
Fly away, boyo. Back to your master.
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
Thank you. city or more to explore. That's the side line. Come on. That was too easy. Yep, that's mine. Where's that?
My God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
Oh, I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale,
the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men about. But use caution. A shipload of the King's sailors showed up a fortnight back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster. Cheers, Ade.
Well, let's take that contract. Come on. Fuck this.
Hang on.
What's that chest? Oh. Find it. Come on, get up.
On me.
Thought we had a look.